I was an orphan in Haiti, and I didn't have nothing to eat. When I was hungry, I went to trash can looking for food. As an orphan, the best part of my day is going to school. It's because of the FMSC food. That's only meal I can get a day.
He had this heart for feeding and educating kids on the same block in the same area that he was on the streets, because he knew that without food and without education, the children would be destined to that same outcome that he was destined to. The power of just one square meal to alleviate the hunger, pay attention in class, all that stuff was really the result of being able to get a small amount of food. And later in his life did he realize that, you know, where did that food come from? Feed My Starving Children was the source of the food for him as well. He has a heart to feed these kids, and you know, we're feeding 50 plus kids now and putting them through school, all because of what God has done in Charles' life.
Helping them with food, education, and giving them the gospel, that's not only changing their life, that transforms them and make them a better leader for tomorrow, not only for Haiti, for the kingdom, and also for themselves.